Going on. I'm Jesse Lewis. I'm 15. I'm going to 24 Church ever since I was born, basically, and I'm getting baptized tonight. Also go to Sycamore High School. I'm in 10th grade. I play basketball and football, and I'm a proud Christian. I've known the gospel my whole life, and I've been surrounded about Christianity my whole life, and I accepted Jesus few weeks ago, and I prayed to him, and I wanted to get baptized because I wanted to show everybody that I love Jesus and I'm putting my full effort and everything into him. I decided to do it tonight because I've been going to Fuel for a while. I mean, I never thought Fuel was a place that I'd be going to, but I started going to Fuel and then I started really liking it, so I started coming more often. I go to church Sunday, but Fuel is where I feel most comfortable, and all the people I love are here, and everybody could make it. So I wanted to get baptized here because it's the most comfortable the way I feel. My name is Jesse Lewis, and I believe God is our Lord and Savior.
So Jesse's been around a long time, probably since you were a baby, really, because Riley was a baby. It seemed like. Remember having conversations with him at camp one time. I'll share with you later about it, but it was good. So Jesse's been here a long time. We've got to see Jesse kind of just grow into a man, but more than anything, grow into a man towards Jesus. And that says something because the world that we live in, that's even as we talk about tonight, it's real tough to live as a Christian, especially in this day and age. And you'd be able to sit up here in front of your peers, people that you go to school with, and to be able to profess that you love Jesus as your Lord and Savior speaks a lot to your character, who you are, and to how your parents have raised you. So I'm really excited about this. So I'm going to ask you a couple questions. Just to make sure you get them right. So, do you believe without a shadow of a doubt that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior? You do? Do you believe that he died on the cross for your sins? Good. All right, so it is my pleasure, my honor, to baptize you, my brother Jesse, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.